have a very special friend who moved to Central Mexico with her husband, and both of them have been extraordinarily kind to me. And I wanted to give them a special gift. Being completely different in personalities and tastes, it was very difficult to think of anything to give them that was special, that they both would enjoy, and I was very limited in funds. So they have this little rescue dog. And I'm going to tell you Trooper's story because it makes it more emotional. Trooper is, they believe, a full-bred Shar-Pei, but he's far too cute. He really is quite beautiful. And he was found in the middle of a meridian, in the middle of an 8-lane highway in Tennessee, broken, starving, filthy, dirty, very close to death. And a Canadian car went by with a relative of Sandy's in it, and the light caught his eyes, and he was saved. She got them to drive, go way down the highway, drive all the way back, tripped across the highway in her high heels and climbed over a snow fence, and it was a Hallmark moment when Trooper came limping into her arms. To make a long story short, Trooper's had a wonderful life since then, and they really love this dog. And so I thought, if I could paint him, if I could draw and paint him anything, not knowing whether I could do it, I thought, well, it doesn't matter. They don't know. I can throw it away if I don't like it. And I got halfway through, and I started crying because Trooper was looking at me. And I went, oh my goodness, hello, Trooper. I can paint dogs. And I had been encouraged to paint all my life by my cousin Bev, who's a local artist here. And then just darn right nagged to paint after I moved here. And I had painted from time to time, but not on a full-time basis, and certainly not for any sort of income. Well, people saw the painting, started asking me to paint their dogs, and that's what's happened.